Mariana, no more to the Mukwana. Maria.
Redeem selector to Kutumi Dogamotia.
Why are you evil like this?
I know.
Why are you taking us back 2 years?
Maria, move to Kutumi.
We have moved on.
Move on.
This is Mars.
What is your sign? 91.2 Cruise FM.
We'll be part of our Venus versus Mars. Talk to us on 752-912-912 or 780-912-910 and our social media platforms.
Is it a bad thing for a girl to make the first move on a guy she likes, telling him, Kuba?
To be honest, it is not. We are not built for that. It's built in a way that men have to approach us.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You are the same men with a lot of double standards that when a chick approaches you, you're going
you
to
swear.
You swear. Ah, you even run away. You say how?
But why would I stay there?
Why would you approach me?
If you're approaching me, what is next?
But then you're the same people who are telling us to approach you.
Yes.
So what exactly do you want? I think let's be very honest here, and let's keep our you know how it is built. Let's keep the natural way. Let the men approach you.
But
however,
you know,
if he approaches you and is slowing down,
you can speak.
And you already feel that guy. You feel that Jama's vibe. You feel that guy.
So Nina.
But no, honestly,
Nina, let's assume you have a crush on me.
Me, I'm a kind of a person. I'm a go-getter. I'm a go-getter.
Okay, you have a crush on me.
Yeah.
And you've always wanted to tell Minga when Kukuba.
I mean,
shoot.
As a boy, you're not supposed to read my mind. I can't read your mind. Mm. Sometimes it's okay to communicate because at the end of the day, you may
How do you communicate?
I be honest with you. I tell you, man, honestly, I feel something for you. Because you know us as ladies, Juliana, us as ladies, if you like someone... and they end up acting up in a weird way. You get mad. The guy will ask himself, why is she pissed at me? Why is she acting weird? Yes.
Yeah. So you get annoyed.
Yes, we get annoyed.
As long as this chigai here.
As long as this chigai. As a girl, you cannot communicate and tell the guy, man, I like you. That way he will know and he will start working around.
So all these hints you've been giving him, he hasn't followed upon.
If he hasn't followed them hints, them signs.
Yeah.
Girl, be free, be tell him, honestly, I feel you, I like you. It's not a crime, it's okay.
Nina, where is the pride? Where is the girl pride here?
You eat your pride.
You have lost it.
Will you eat your pride?
Will you eat your pride?
These things are built for ages.
Do you know what I'm saying?
This is the 21st century. We are go-getters.
Isn't
we
that
have to
why
get what we
want.
Do you know why the Julianas are single? Because of that pride. She's there dying.
Happy.
You are there dying. You watch the brother being taken.
Mm-hmm.
We are there and pride.
There's nothing new you're telling me, Rudy.
You are beautiful to a lady never grows old, Juliana.
I don't think that's new. Thank you, but I don't think that can move me. I can't be moved because you told me I'm beautiful.
So what
because
moves
I already
you?
Know
what moves
I am
you?
Beautiful. I mean, you so many things move me. Don't we not listen?
We know what moves.
Just apologize to me.
Okay.
Because my dearest
Jonah, good morning. I would like to apologize and say, Juliana. He's actually not single.
She's not single.
I'm just a lady who knows what I want.
Yeah, she knows what she wants.
But she also has her pride. I keep it traditional. Yes, the pride is there. The pride is standard process.
And that is the reason I was telling you.
Yes.
There are other women who are going to die in their movies because of pride.
I don't think necessarily
pride,
going to die in their movies.
You watch your man, your dream man go away just because.
And you know the thing is that we shall regret later. You will ask yourself, maybe if I had talked to him first, maybe if I had said hi.
Yes.
It could have been far.
Did
you know?
I'm going to tell you something.
Mm.
This very colleague of ours here is the very colleague who runs away when a chick approaches.
But yes, of course.
Yes. He has this whole thing of a chick is not supposed to approach
but you
me.
See,
yeah? I lose interest.
Let me agree to something this morning that sometimes, yeah, it's true that women do not know what we want. I will crush on you, Juliana, for a year. Until that day you come and tell me that you like me, I'll lose interest.
Thank you.
No, what's that?
See?
I will lose interest. I don't know what it is, but it will happen that way.
Let me tell you what it is. Because we are not built for that. The way we are not built to be men is the way we're not built.
But again, I don't want you to be proud. I don't want you to be proud to the extent.
What do you how about signs?
This is it. Yeah. Throw me hints, throw me signs, do nice things for me that are not very obvious.
What if you're taking it so slow?
That is the whole point. We are not supposed to rush things. Mpora, mpora. Well, it's the world ending. Okay? It's only been 6 months of me knowing you. Don't come quickly.
I mean, slow.
I know, at the back of my head,
wait.
I know there's a girl who fancies me as a guy. I know it. But again, I don't want her to bring her head. Get Nampora.
Okay, so
I will cue you in when the time is right.
I'm so confused.
Let's take it back a bit. 6 months. What exactly? Which project is that? Why are you dating for 6 months?
See what do you want? Hit and run.
Why you guys don't know what you want? Tell me my name.
Project. Well, good morning. You are Mr. Brawn, Juliana and Nina in the studio. We are powered by KCB. Win big with KCB Bank. Open a KCB Bank account or reactivate your dormant account and transact to win. Stay loaded and go ahead. Terms and conditions do apply. KCB, go ahead. Now, we do have a couple of comments from guys here. Let's start with Twitter. There's a guy called Chris. You came in and made a comment here. Yeah, Chris. Beyond the obvious, in a potential relationship, girls move in fast. Also, guys like girls who take initiative. It proves confidence and maturity. Really? There's nothing taboo. A woman making the first move. Darren Asher, you say it is normal because admiration to a person. So I think a girl making a move on a guy isn't a bad. As long as she is beautiful, presentable. Meanwhile,
okay, so
being beautiful does not give you a right that, it does not give you a guarantee that because you've approached me, I'll say yes, so I'll fall for it.
It's very funny that these are the same men when you're the first person. Well, for example, you're dating, he approached you, you're now dating, you're in a process. He's the very first guy who runs away or who shies away when you pronounce, when you say this first, I love you. That guy says, what?
I have conquered you.
You love me.
What is the point?
No. The question is, are you scared of that confidence or that commitment?
These are the same guys who say they want confidence.
It's a turn off when it's too much.
No,
for you, you think you can get everything you want.
What is too much for you?
We can, though.
That whole idea of I want you and I must get you.
My mind is too much.
Yeah, it's too much.
You guys are cowards.
It's too much. In moderation.
You guys are just cowards.
In moderation, okay?
Well, let's just conclude that men fear to be approached. Men do not want to hear you speak first. Please let the men make a move on you. Don't rush these things. You are not meant to make a move on a man. Let the man make a move on you.
Okay, let him stay on his throne. You're approaching him. It's like taking him off his throne.
It's not your job to approach a man. It's totally not your job to approach a man first.
Yeah.
You're not built for that. It's masculine. It's not your thing.
Exactly. The whole hand thing is a man thing. It's not for ladies.
It gets boring for them.
It's not a lady-like
thing. No, it's not a lady thing. So please do not do that.
Smakalali, you say it's actually normal and shows she can fight to get what is hers. Actually, Mr. Brawn, if she doesn't express her feelings early, she might find the one she's crushing on and is also crushing on someone else or even have no feelings for her. Dominic, you say those are so-called street walks, meaning she is targeting a lot from you. We have learned a lot from you girls. I really feel a lot of pain when I hear you knocking at my door early morning. Yet we met last night. You will hear her saying, Mo, that I lost my dad. Okay, onalikubidara. This one is really... Bridget, you say, remember, first impression matters a lot. Ladies out there, never fail to express how you feel towards something. Always split out beans. Don't sit on your feelings. Guys reach a point to be shy.
So if a guy is shying away, you will approach him. Nina says they will approach them. If you're not reading the signs, she will walk to you and tell you, "You know, hey, guy, I actually like
we've
you.
We've been friends for so long.
Oh my God, you're like the most.
What's up?
You're like the wicked chick I've ever met. Like, why would you?
There are very high chances, Nina, that you won't get what you want.
Like yes, there are very high chances. But why not take the risk?
It's not going to be a fairy tale.
You're bringing ups to your game.
Why not She says,
I bring you to speed. She brings us to speed by telling
I'm
us.
I'm sorry, guys. It's the 21st century. We move on. Life is like that nowadays.
Okay.
That's why you get dumped every single day.
I'm sorry, I've never been dumped.
Every single day.
Good morning, Hello. Mr. Brown. Good morning, Mr. Brown.
Yes, sir. Well.
You're talking Taraki Vincent. I'm calling in from Rio of Gambar Gambara.
Lucky Vincent, what's your opinion here?
Mr. Brown, me, I pity those girls who are waiting for us to make the first move.
Yeah.
We are tired and these days we are busy.
So, in your being tired, Sebo, what do you do? It's a girl who vibes you, right?
Whether you talk much or not, for us, we are very busy in our duties. You come and approach us.
Kali, thank you. Noble Khalifa, you say when a girl makes the first move, she is a prostitute. When she keeps silent, when she keeps silent, she doesn't love the guy. All said and done, girls have seen days on this planet Earth.
I
feel your pain, girls. I wish I could date all of you, get you out of this whole saga. So, when she makes the first move, it's a bad thing.
When she's slow,
society judges people.
Like, when you're slow, you're hated.
So, I think the Nina approach would do, throw hints.
Throw hints.
Yeah.
If not hints, if it's taking so long, I mean, it's not bad.
Hints,
to have...
give us an example of hints.
Like, how would you hint on him?
I mean, I can text you and I'm like, hey,
text the guy?
No, listen.
Be the one. Listen.
No. Not text first, Juliana. Yes. Calm down. I'm saying. When we are texting. And we have been texting for
in the
so
first
long.
Show care.
Show care.
Be
concerned. Ask him if he has eaten. If he hasn't eaten, I mean, it's not bad to buy him lunch.
We'll ask that for our
best
friends.
It's not bad to buy him lunch. Okay.
Supper. Uh-huh. Shock him and take him for a nice date, girls. Come on.
Those are the hints.
Wait. It's the same thing you do for your bestie, right?
It's the same thing you do for your bestie, but it's very rare for a girl to do it for a guy you like. For us who have besties who are men, we always wait for the first move.
Nina, we have besties who are men and we do these things for them.
Indeed, but...
And
but,
we don't have any interest whatsoever. They're just besties.
But so at the end of the day, those hints body language also matters.
Maybe body language.
Very matters.
Nina, you just take me for breakfast once.
No, breakfast. Break it down for us. Which body language?
Take me for breakfast. What do you know?
Which body language?
Your eyes, your lips.
Seal
the hour.